Rihanna wore a rich fur garment as she took to Instagram to report a shoe cooperation among Panther and her image Fenty. The vocalist posted a video of herself parading the tennis shoes as she said, "I'm attempting to make my style look glad." As indicated by the Panther site, the tennis shoes are being sold for $200. The tennis shoe comes in two print varieties and is enclosed by lavish calf hair and adjusted with weaved Fenty marking and retro gum soles with a gold aglet. The mother of two matched the tennis shoes with a tasteful long white fur garment, an all-white ribbed top and sweats that made her unique raven hair pop. The money manager has established beauty care products brand Fenty Magnificence and design brand Fenty. While the vocalist advanced her new shoe joint effort, had another thing to discuss. "Is that what you're wearing to the studio to cause the collection you to owe us for 84 years at this point? Assuming this is the case, fly a outfit," one analyst compassed. One more said. "Do you used to say kindly don't stop the music, presently where could it be?" The 36-year-old Barbadian local delivered her last collection, Against, back in 2016. Rihanna broadly performed at the 2023 Super Bowl halftime show, uncovering her subsequent pregnancy, as fans had hypothesized. Her and child daddy, rapper A$AP Rocky, have been together beginning around 2020, as fans desire to see the pair wed. A$AP Rocky, 35, was blamed for shooting a firearm two times at a previous companion back after a contention back in 2021. He argued not liable to two crimes of attack with a self-loader gun and other firearm-related violations in January, as per Drifter and The Gatekeeper. Rihanna alluded to a third pregnancy in December in a meeting with E! News. In it, she says she expects a child, young lady, as she keeps her fingers crossed. In the past, she has dated Drake and Chris. Rihanna was seen at an air terminal in Milan in the wake of enclosing up her 36th birthday festivities by the early long periods of Wednesday morning. The Grammy Grand-winning hitmaker was additionally joined by her lover, A$AP Rocky, and their children RZA and Riot. The main young lady on the planet, vocalist who went through Valentine's Day in Paris, wore a crown highlighting the expression "birthday young lady" as she ventured into a confidential vehicle. Rihanna likewise wore a sleeveless dark top under a diverse dim sweater, as well as coal black stockings and gold high obeyed shoes. The entertainer, who turned 36 on Tuesday, embellished with a few bits of gold gems, as well as a stylish set of shades during her evening to remember. The businessperson's delightful brunette hair was generally restricted into a free bun, albeit a few strands of hair fell onto the sides of her face. A$AP Rocky settled on a calfskin coat and a designed scarf, while he invested energy with his long-term accomplice. The 35-year-old rapper, conceived Rackamathalist and Mayers, embellished with a sizable set of shades and jam-encrusted Beats earphones. Rihanna and her accomplice were at first connected in the mid-2010s, and he filled in as the initial demonstration during the North American leg of her Precious Stones world visit in 2013. The Beast vocalist used to sentiment Chris Brown, Drake and Hassan Jamil. The Sundress vocalist was additionally sincerely engaged with individual rapper Iggy Azalea, as well as model Chanel Iman. Rihanna at last continued on with A$AP Rocky, and a source affirmed to individuals that the pair was formally dating in November of 2020. The rapper proceeded to allude to the artist as "my first love" during a meeting with GQ that was distributed in July of 2021.